How you doing?
Good.
What's your name?
Pauric.
Pauric, yeah, you're very welcome.
Thanks very much.
You got three coaches, which is pretty rare. Someone as good as you, I probably will regret it. It was really strong. What I had was an awful lot of weight. Being a singer-songwriter is great, but you have to think outside the box when it comes to, you know, there's 12 shows to go, you know what I mean? You have to do 12 shows, and you got to show different hands, because the public do turn on you very, very quickly if you're doing the same thing week in, week out. So you have to pick someone here who you think will keep that variation going for you and be keep you alive, and that's the key.
Hey Pauric, how are you?
Hi, Dolores. Hi.
What I detected in your voice is something that I would see as being unique. You know what you can do, and you have a lovely way of doing it, and definitely there's something quite unique about you. Unique.
Thank you.
That's the word of the day.
As soon as you came in, I was like, this guy can sing. It was very, very obvious. And yeah, the weight of your voice was something else. I mean, you know, and I love the way you kind of went into a little bit of falsetto and started showing your different kind of, you know, your different sides and different tones and stuff like that. So it was a very, very, very easy pick. I'm going to let Jamelia talk, and then I'm going to talk an awful lot to make sure that you come on my team.
Good man, Kian.
Hey, Pauric.
Hi, Jamelia.
Whenever someone comes up here and sings outside of my genre, I'm always begging for, okay, sing something that's going to capture me, something that's going to be, you know, emotive. And that's exactly what you did. I only turn when I believe that the person has the potential to win the whole competition. And, you know, that's why I hit my button.
I am so taken back with all your comments, like, really. Thanks very much.
All I'll say to you is that, like, you know, I'm Mr. Pop boy bandy guy. You know, that's the bracket that I fall under. But don't let that put you off, because at the end of the day, I'm not interested in making you into something that you don't want to be. I'm interested in making you the best that you can be and teaching you the tricks that I know and the things that I've done in my career and being on stage and how I see it working. And to put that with a genuine singer-songwriter like yourself.
Yeah, but Kian, you're saying you're speaking about singer-songwriters making it and you're going to teach him what you know about that. But not a singer-songwriter who made it.
Well, I've written a lot of songs on Westlife albums.
But you didn't crack worldwide or anything, did they?
Well, we sold 45 million albums, which is the same amount
as... No, but I was just saying, you're going on about singer-songwriters, but you said you were from a boy band.
We do have to follow my intuition and my heart, like, so the person I'm going to pick is Dolores.
I feel so close to you right now.